before we continue with our today's class, let me say this: in the last problem, there was a calculation error. So value of BB was incorrect. It was somewhere close to 500 something, but the correct value is 4736.67. So if we correct that value, then the corrected value of VA and HA is this one. So you can see that VA has turned out to be negative, and that was quite expected. That's why I asked you to check the calculation in yesterday's class. Why the negative value of VA is expected? Because see, you can imagine that this is a support of CISA, and let us say that support at A is absent. So due to high load on this portion will try to go up. So the responsibility of support A is to hold this portion down against this rotation, and therefore VA is expected to be downward. As the load on this portion is very high, we expect that VA is going to be downward, and that's what we have got at the end of our calculations. Recording. So that's the correction that you have to make. I hope everybody has understood this. Now let us go back to what we are doing.
A, the distance is DV and DD, and B, the maximum tension at the cable.
Yeah, so I did not record for a while, so let me repeat. There are many examples where we put cables in use, so this is one of the example. You can see the non-linear or a circular cable here, to which there are multiple vertical cables attached, and these vertical cables support the deck of a bridge. So this is called a suspension bridge. Similarly, we have cable-stayed bridges where we employ cables as a structural member. And now we are going to deal with, in this course, only the cables which are subjected to concentrated loads at distinct locations. And we are dealing with this problem number 64, where the DC, that means this distance, is given as 15 feet, and we have to determine distances DB and DD in the equilibrium state and the maximum tension anywhere in this cable. Are you with me?
Yes, sir.
Now, mind you, the cables cannot carry compression. If you try to apply compression on the cable, it is going to crumble. It is not going to resist the compression. Do you agree with me?
Yes.
So the cables can carry only tensions in their various parts. Now, though this cable A, B, C, D, E is a single cable, all the portions of the cable, they will carry distinct tensions due to the configuration and equilibrium state. Are you with me?
Yes, sir.
And we have been asked now to find out maximum tension in the cable. So sare cables ke tension hame find out karna hai. That is the first thing. And the second thing is, knowing the value of DC, we have to find out DB and DD. Are you with me?
Yes.
So how do we go about this? How do we solve this problem? So for that, there is a specific methodology, and we are going to follow that, and then it will be very easy to solve any problem based on analysis of cables subjected to concentrated loads. The first thing that we do is we draw free body diagram of the entire cable. Are you with me?
Yes.
So free the body from all external agencies and show what the external agencies were doing. So let me free the body from earth, and I have to show what the earth must have been doing. But the weight of the cable is very small in comparison with the external loads, and therefore I will safely neglect the self weight of the cable. Are you with me?
Yes.
So that is not shown. What else then? What else is external to the cable? We have support at A and support at E to be external to the cable. Do you agree with me?
Yes.
So ideally, I should free the cable from supports at A and E, but I have not done that. I have shown the supports. But on the support itself, I will show what they can do. Are you with me? So ideally, yes, I should not see a support here, but I am drawing the free body diagram on the body as it is now. So what support A, what is the reaction that it is capable of offering? Tell me. It can offer VA.
Vertically upward and whatever.
Yes. So therefore, two orthogonal force reactions are possible to be offered at A. Similarly, two orthogonal force reactions are possible to be offered at E. Do you agree with me?
Yes, sir.
And those are VE and HE. So first of all, what we are going to do is we are going to apply all the three equations of equilibrium that are available with us. And still we will be left with one unknown. Do you agree with me?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, but we will apply those equations as a first step. You have to also understand that support A and support E are at different elevations. Do you agree with me?
Yes, sir.
We have another class of problem where both the supports are at same elevation. Are you with me?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So I just mentioned this for completeness. Now let us go ahead with the procedure. So what is some, let us take moments of all the forces about Z axis passing through A equal to zero. This is X. This is Y. Coming out of the plane of board towards you is Z. Are you with me?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So we are taking moments of all the forces about Z axis passing through A. So kis kis ke moment aayenge? HA or VA won't produce any moment. Their line of action passes through A. Do you agree with me?
Yes.
Then, or kiska moment aane wala? You are going to have the moment of 2KIPS. So what is the moment? 2KIPS into 6 feet. So 2 into 6. Do you agree with me?
Yes.
So it is minus 2 into 6. Why? Because it is going to produce clockwise moment. Similarly, this 2 into 15, it is going to produce clockwise moment. Therefore, minus 2 into 21, 6, 6, 12 plus 9, 21, it is going to produce clockwise moment. Therefore, negative. And then you are going to have moment of VE, which is equal to VE multiplied by this total distance. How much is this total distance? 9, 9, 18, 6, 6, 12. 18 plus 12, 30. So VE into 30, and that is going to be anticlockwise, therefore positive. Agreed?
Yes.
Then what is the moment of HE? It is also anticlockwise about A. Therefore, it is HE into plus HE into 7.5. Do you agree with me?
Yes, sir.
This equal to zero. This is the first equation that we have written down. Second equation, summation fx equal to zero is going to give you HA minus HE equal to zero. Happy? And now let us write down the third equation. So what does the third equation give us? VA plus VE, right? And minus 2, 2, 2, so minus 6. This must be equal to zero. Happy?
Yes.
These are the three equations and we have one unknown left. Happy? So therefore, four unknowns, three equations. We need to trust one extra equation. So do we have any extra information available? Yes, for sure. At equilibrium, DC is equal to 15 feet is the additional information that is available. Agreed?
Yes.
So what should we do now? Now what we are going to do is, whenever we have this information, we are going to give cut to the cable at the location where the information is available. So at we have information about point C, so we are going to give the cut to the cable at point C. Do you agree with me?
Okay. Yes, sir.
The moment I give cut at point C, there are two parts which are available. One is the left hand side part, the another is the right hand side part. Agreed?
Yes.
Okay. अब जरा मुझे बताओ आपने जो पहला इक्वेशन लिया उसमें मोमेंट किसके अबाउट लिए थे ए के अबाउट लिए थे सो देयरफॉर इन दिस इक्वेशन वी हैव VE एंड HE हैप्पी
यस
अब जब मैं ये कट देता हूं तो मेरे पास दो चॉइसेस है आई कैन आइदर ड्रॉ फ्री बॉडी डायग्राम ऑफ लेफ्ट हैंड साइड पार्ट और आई कैन ड्रॉ फ्री बॉडी डायग्राम ऑफ राइट हैंड साइड पार्ट तो विच पार्ट FBD शुड आई ड्रॉ फर्स्ट किस पार्ट का एफबीडी में ड्रॉ करूं बोलो नेचुरली व्हाट एम आई गोइंग टू डू आफ्टर ड्राइंग द फ्री बॉडी डायग्राम आफ्टर ड्राइंग द फ्री बॉडी डायग्राम आई एम गोइंग टू राइट डाउन द इक्वेशंस ऑफ इक्विलिब्रियम एग्रीड
यस
तो अगर इक्वेशंस ऑफ इक्विलिब्रियम लिखने ही है तो ऐसी डायग्राम ऐसा पार्ट चूज करो जिसमें VE और HE अननोन्स है सो वी विल गेट टू इक्वेशंस इन VE एंड HE एंड देन वी कैन सॉल्व फॉर इट डू यू एग्री विद मी Shaunak, am I audible?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah. So this equation involves VE and HE. If I draw the free body diagram of right hand side part of the cut, then I will get another equation in VE and HE, and that will be beneficial. Do you agree with me?
Yes, sir.
So therefore, I choose the right hand side part to draw the free body diagram. Happy?
Yes.
So this is how the free body diagram. So give cut at C. Why? Because since we know that DC is equal to 15. Happy?
Yes, sir.
And this is the free body diagram of RHS part. FBD of RHS part. Are you with me?
Yes.
So free body diagram of RHS part, yahan pe kaise dikhega? We are going to have VE and HE. Happy?
Yes.
And then we are, as you give the cut at C, you are also going to have this force. That force I am going to denote it by FCB. Mind you, cables like truss members, they can carry only tension. Are you with me?
Yes.
So as I give the cut here, what is part CB doing on C? It is pulling the C by amount tension in CB. Do you agree with me?
Yes.
So this is the free body diagram. Now I have introduced a new unknown, that is TCB. But worry not, because you can take now moments about C where the moment of TCB will vanish. Do you agree with me?
Yes, sir.
So I'm going to take now summation of moments of all the forces at about z-axis passing through C equal to zero. So what do I get? This 2KIPS and this TCB is not going to produce any moment. This 2 is going to produce the moment which is equal to clockwise 2 into 6. So minus 2 into 6. Happy?
Yes.
Then VE is going to produce anti-clockwise moment. And how much is that? Plus 15 times VE. Do you agree with me?
Yes.
And HE is going to produce anti-clockwise moment. And how much is that? It is HE into DC. Do you agree with me?
Yes.
But DC is given as 15 feet. So how much is that moment? Tell me. 15 times HE. Happy? Because 15 is equal to DC. Happy?
Yes, sir.
So we have got one more equation in HE and VE. So what is the first equation? Let us have a look at this. 30 VE. Chalo, 30 VE. Then plus 7.5 HE. Happy? Is equal to. क्या करना पड़ेगा ये सारी चीजें राइट हैंड साइड में जाके पॉजिटिव होगी सो दिस इज 12
यस
हैप्पी दिस इज 30 एंड दिस इज
42
सो 30 प्लस 42 इज हाउ मच 72 72 प्लस 12 इज हाउ मच 84 डू यू एग्री विद मी
यस
इज इट 84 कुछ मिस्टेक नहीं ना यस इट इज 84 So therefore, I am going to write this as plus 84 because on the right hand side, it goes and becomes positive. So this is equation number one that we have. Happy?
Yes.
Let us now have equation number two. What is equation number two? 15 times VE. Happy? Plus 15 times HE is equal to 12. Right?
Yes.
So solve these two equations and tell me the values of VE and HE. Can you do that? I need independent confirmation. So somebody else also solve this and give these two values to me. Yeah, go ahead.
So it's showing null value.
Null value?
Yes.
Which one? VE or HE?
XY belongs, VE, HE belongs to a null set.
Is it so? Let me check. Have we done any mistake in writing the equations? No, I don't think so. 30 VE and 7.5 HE. No, it should not happen. Let me cross verify.
So I might have made a mistake. X is VE comes out to be 52 by 15.
52?
By 15. No,
tell me in fraction.
Yeah. I'll tell in decimals.
Yes, yes.
3.467.
Not in fractions, I'm sorry, in decimals. Yeah.
3.467.
3.467 and what will be the unit KIPS kilopounds. Right? and it has turned out to be positive or negative? Positive. So therefore, originally assumed sense of V is correct, and therefore it is upward. Chalo, what is the value of HE?
Minus 2.667.
2.667 KIPS, right? Yes. And as it has turned out to be negative, therefore originally assumed sense of V is incorrect. HE is incorrect, and therefore HE has to be towards right. Do you agree with me?
Yes, sir.
And that is obvious, because you will understand that when you pull the cable downward, it is going to pull the support, and therefore HE has to be towards right. Can you imagine that?
Yes, sir.
So therefore, we have got this correctly. Now I want independent confirmation about the values. Somebody please unmute jinhone kiya hai aur batao ye value sahi hai kya?
Correct, sir.
Correct. Okay. So we have calculated the value of VE and HE. Are you with me?
Yes.
Okay. Now, so using these two values, now can we calculate the remaining part? So we can now use these two equations. Are you with me? Once this is done, I can go back to these equations. Happy?
Yes, sir.
So therefore, I get HA is equal to HE. That means HA is equal to minus 2.667. Do you agree with me?
So HA is also minus 2.66.
KIPS. And therefore, it is towards left, because originally assumed sense is towards right. Happy? Therefore, towards left. And then what is the value of VE? Tell me. So VE, we have already got it as 3.467. So if you substitute 3.467 here, what is the value of VA? Tell me.
Six
minus 3.467. So how do you
Sir, just a second.
6 minus 3.467.
Sir, it comes out to be 2.563.
2.563. 3 KIPS. Happy?
Yes. Yes, sir.
So now I'm going to take down this sketch. I'm going to write down the values. Chalo, tell me the values. Kya kya aaye hai? VE, we have got it as 3.467. Right?
Yes.
HE, I am not going to reverse the sign. Instead, I will write this as minus 2.667.
Yes, sir.
HA is also minus 2.667. And what is the value of
VA? VA is 2.563.
2.563. अब जरा यहाँ पे ध्यान दो, मैं क्या कहने की कोशिश कर रहा हूँ. आई एम नाउ पोजिंग ए चैलेंज टू द क्लास. मैं जो स्टेटमेंट करने वाला हूँ, उस स्टेटमेंट का प्रूफ आप बताओगे. यू रेफर एनी बुक एनीथिंग एंड यू आर गोइंग टू टेल मी द प्रूफ. व्हेनेवर यू हैव व्हेनेवर द केबल इज सब्जेक्टेड टू ओनली वर्टिकल लोड. देखो ये सारे लोड वर्टिकल है कि नहीं?
यस सर.
व्हेन द केबल इज सब्जेक्टेड टू ओनली वर्टिकल लोड्स, the maximum tension occurs in the steepest portion of the cable. समझ में आ रहा है? तो steepest portion कौन सा है बताओ? AB steepest है, BC steepest है, CD है या DE है? At least visually ऐसे लग रहा है कि DE is the steepest portion. Are you with me?
Yes, sir.
We will have to prove that by looking at the angles made by each portions with horizontal. That's all right. But we understand that DE is the steepest portion. In that case, the tension will be maximum in DE. Ye jo statement mein bol raha hu, if the cable is subjected to only vertical loads, the steepest portion is going to have maximum value of tension. You have to prove this, and that is the challenge to the class. You can refer any book, and you should let me know the your understanding and proof. Okay. Having said that, now I am interested in finding out the values of tension in cable AB, BC, CD and DE, so that I can determine which has the maximum value of tension. Are you with me?
Yes, sir.
For that, I will have to first determine how much is DB and DD. Do you agree with me? So to do that, now what I'm going to do is this. Chalo, how do I find out this DB? Now I know the value of HA and VA. So I will take a cut at B. Once the reactions are known, I am going to take a cut at B and I am going to draw the free body diagram of left hand side part. So kaise dikhega bolo? This is the free body diagram of left hand side part of B. Are you with me?
Yes, sir.
Cut at B.
B.
And draw FBD of left hand side part. Happy?
Yes.
So we will have to show tension in cable base BC. Do you agree with me?
Yes, sir.
Tension in cable BC. Happy? Now, can you tell me what is the angle made by tension in cable BC with reference to horizontal? Reference to horizontal, let me call this angle as alpha 1. So how much is alpha 1? So alpha 1 agar mujhe calculate karna hai to zara yahan pe dhyan do. How much is this portion DC minus DB? Do you agree with me?
Yes sir.
And how much is this portion 9 feet? So what is the angle made by BC with reference to horizontal? Tan inverse of DC minus DB by 9.
Yes, sir.
Do you agree with me? Tan inverse of DC minus DB by 9. Happy?
Yes.
But what is it? What is the value of DC? Tell me. What is the value of DC?
15.
It is 15. So this value is known. The only unknown here is DB. Agreed?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Chalo, ab isko hum lagayenge summation fx equal to 0. तो क्या मिलेगा बोलो टी बी सी कॉस अल्फा वन हैप्पी आर यू विद मी टी बी सी कॉस अल्फा वन और
टेंशन इन एबी
Instead of doing that, the easier part will be taking moments of all the forces about A equal to 0. Moments of all the forces about A equal to 0. Are you with me? So, kiska moment aega bolo? 2. Bolo na, 2 into 6.
Yes.
And yes. Then we are going to have the moment of, yes, tell me.
TBC into 6.
TBC sine alpha.
Sine alpha
is the vertical component. It is going to cause clockwise moment multiplied by 6. Are you with me? So minus 6 yes. TBC sine alpha. Cos component is going to have anti-clockwise moment. So plus how much?
TBC 6 TBC cos. No, sir. So we'll have to take it as something.
DB, this distance is DB minus 7.5 feet. Do you agree with me?
Yes.
So therefore, plus 6 TBC. Okay, we'll do one thing. Just pardon me. Let us apply summation fx equal to 0. Let us do it all. Let us apply all the three equations. Summation fx equal to 0 gives you what? Tell me. Plus HA, but HA itself is minus 2.667. Do you agree with me?
Yes.
Minus 2.667.
Plus.
Plus.
TBC cos alpha.
TBC cos alpha.
Cos alpha 1.
Alpha 1 is equal to 0. Do you agree with me?
Yes.
Summation FY equal to 0. Tell me, what does it give?
2.563.
2.563, yes, minus 2,
minus 2,
minus
and
TBC sine alpha,
yes,
sir. Right, is equal to 0. So first equation gives me TBC cos alpha 1 equal to how much? Tell me.
2.667.
Second equation gives me TBC sin alpha equal to how much?
0.563.
Right? So what is the value of tan alpha? If I take if I divide the first equation by second one, I get tan alpha is equal to 0.563. Tan alpha 1 is equal to 0.563 divided by 2.667. Do you agree with me?
Yes, sir.
So tell me how much is alpha 1. But what is alpha? Yes. What is alpha 1? Alpha 1 is tan inverse of DC minus DB by 9. Are you with me?
Yes, sir.
So I will substitute tan inverse of DC minus DB by 9, right, is equal to 0.563 upon 2.667. Do you agree with me?
Yes, sir.
But tan of tan inverse cancels. So what do I get? DC minus DB upon 9 equal to this. So can you tell me if DC is 15, DC is 15, what is the value of DB? Solve this. Tell me the value of DB.
Yes.
So DB is going to be 15 minus 9 by 2.667 into 0.563. Yes, go ahead. How much?
13.100 feet.
Are you with me? So in the process we have calculated DB. At the same time, you look at these two equations. If I square and add these two equations, square and add them. Are you with me? Square and add. So if I square and add these equations, I get TBC into cos square alpha plus TBC square into sin square alpha. TBC square common, cos square alpha plus sin square alpha is 1. So therefore, I get TBC square. Are you with me? Is equal to 2.667 square plus 0.563 square. Do you agree with me?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So can you tell me the value of TBC? Accept only positive root because TBC cannot be negative.
2.726.
And that is KIPS, right? And positive hai, therefore it is tensile. Oh, expected hai. Tension ke siwa kuch ho hi nahi sakta. Are you with me?
Yes.
Now, what do we do next? Now, jo yaha pe kiya humne, the same thing we will repeat at D. Are you with me?
Yes.
So, what are we going to do?
Summation fx and x.
So we are going to take a cut at D. Are you with me?
Yes.
And ab zara dusra method mein aapko batata hu, that is going to simplify the problem further. Wo method aap first isko bhi laga sakte ho. So I have given the cut at D and I have drawn the free body diagram at D. Are you with me?
Okay.
So I have drawn the free body diagram of right part.
Right.
Yes. राइट का हमने कट कहाँ पे दिया है? कट एट डी. हैप्पी?
हाँ.
तो अब जरा याद ध्यान दो. If I take moment about D equal to zero, summation of moments of all the forces about D equal to zero, तो क्या आएगा बोलो? H का moment क्या आएगा? Anti clockwise. So it is positive. Do you agree with me?
Yes.
And that will be HE multiplied by DD, but HE itself is negative. So I will write it as minus 2.667 multiplied by dd. Do you agree with me?
Yes, sir.
And what will be the moment of B? Bolo. It is also anti-clockwise, and it is anti-clockwise, so positive. 3.467 into 9.
Yes.
Do you agree with me? This equal to yes, 0. Sir. That directly gives me the value of dd. Are you with me?
Yes, sir.
तो ये जो tan ये सब हमने किया ये करने की जरूरत नहीं पड़ती अगर हमने b के अबाउट मोमेंट लिया होता बिकॉज एट b t b c इज नॉट गोइंग टू प्रोड्यूस एनी मोमेंट डू यू एग्री विद मी
यस सर
सो इफ आई वुड हैव टेकन द मोमेंट अबाउट b आई वुड हैव डायरेक्टली गॉट द वैल्यू ऑफ yb माइनस 7.5 आर यू विद मी
यस सर
हां तो वो भी कर सकते थे आई हैव शोन बोथ द मेथड्स टू यू हैप्पी This is the simpler one. So can you tell me the value of DD? By the way, there is going to be tension here. And that tension is how much? Tell me. That is tension in cable DC. Do you agree with me?
Yes, sir.
DC. But I know the value of DD now. So how much is DD? Tell me.
Yes, sir. I'm sorry.
It will be 3.467 into 9 by 2.667. So how much? So it is 11.70 meters. So I will write down that value here. This value is 11.70. Happy? Okay, let us not write down here. That will add to confusion. We have found out this value later. So, what I will do is I will copy this sketch once again down. Are you with me? Now,
yes,
tell me, we have obtained this value as 11.7. And what is the value of dB? 13.1. Happy?
Yes.
13.1. Ab my question is, what is the angle that this TDC makes with an horizontal? So I am going to call this angle as alpha 2. Happy? So how much is this alpha 2? So I am going to draw a perpendicular like this. So how much is this distance? Tell me. It is DC minus DD. Do you agree with me?
Yes.
This angle is alpha 2. Happy? So what is alpha 2? Alpha 2 is equal to tan inverse of DC minus DD divided by 6 feet. Do you agree with me?
Yes.
अगर confusion हो रहा है तो जो triangle में blue color में mark कर रहा हूँ वो देखो. Blue color में जो triangle mark किया है उसका ये vertical distance कितना है तो DC minus DD. Are you with me? And horizontal distance is 6 feet. So what is this angle alpha 2? Alpha 2 therefore comes out to be tan inverse of DC minus DD upon 6. But do we know DC? Yes, it is 15. Do we know DD? Yes, just now we found out. DD is 11.7. Do you agree with me? Shaunak? Hello? Shaunak, are you there? Achha, Vedant, can you unmute yourself?
Hello,
Vedant.
Yes, sir. I lost my connection there.
Okay, you lost your connection. Shaunak is back. So now, tan inverse of 15 minus 11.7 by 6. So can you tell me the value of alpha 2?
Yes, sir. I'll... So
28.81 degrees. Okay. So now can we get the value of tension in cable CD? So ye dekho. So to this, now I am going to apply summation fx equal to 0. Are you with me?
Yes, sir.
So summation fx equal to 0 gives me what? TDC cos of alpha 1. Minus. And how much is alpha 1? Alpha 1 is 28.81 degree. Happy?
Yes.
Minus HE, but minus of minus 2.667. Do you agree with me? Why do we have first minus sign? Because HE is towards left. Why do we have second minus sign? Because HE's value is minus. Are you with me?
Yes, sir.
This must be equal to zero. So that gives me the TDC must be equal to how much? It must be equal to 2.667 divided by cos of 28.81. So can you tell me this value?
Yes.
Chalo, how much is TDC?
3.044
KIPS. Agreed? Yes. तो चलो टेंशन मार्क करते हैं. अभी हमें कौन कौन से टेंशन मिले? वी हैव गॉट द टेंशन, वी हैव गॉट द टेंशन इन केबल बीसी. डू यू एग्री विथ मी?
यस सर.
टेंशन इन केबल बीसी कितना है बोलो? TBC was 2.726. Do you agree with me?
Yes.
So I am going to mark those. TBC is how much? 2.726. Are you with me? Then
yes,
we also got the tension in cable CD just now. So how much is TCD? TCD or TDC? 3.044 KIPS. तो अब टेंशन कौन से केबल में बाकी है? ए बी में बाकी है और सी डी में बाकी है, डी ई में बाकी है. Now I will draw the free body diagram of joint at A. Are you with me?
Yes, sir.
FBD of, we will complete this and stop for the day. Free body diagram of joint at A. तो कैसे आएगा बोलो free body diagram? You have this reaction which is minus 2.667.
Yes.
Right? Then you have tension in cable AB.
Yes.
And you have vertical reaction which is
2.563.
So,
yes, sir.
And what is the angle made by this reaction with horizontal? So, let me call that angle as alpha 3.
Alpha 3.
So how much is alpha 3? Tan inverse of DB minus 7.5 by 6. Do you agree with me? Tan inverse of DB minus 7.5 upon 6. And what is DB?
Yes,
DB is 13.1. So
yes,
can you tell me how much is alpha 3? Tan inverse of 13.1 minus 7.5 by 6.
So 43 degrees.
It turns out to be how much?
43 degrees.
Exact?
43.03
degree. And now you apply summation fx equal to 0. So if I apply summation fx equal to 0, what do I get? Plus, because it is towards right, but the sign is negative, so minus 2.667. happy? Plus TAB, kya likhu aage? TAB cos of 43.03, this must be equal to 0. So you will get the value of TAB. Tell me what is the value of TAB.
Yes, sir.
It will be 2.667 upon cos of 43.03.
Four point six zero zero
KIPS. Are you with me?
Yes, sir.
This is the answer. And now I need to get tension in cable.
DE.
So I will draw FBD of joint E.
Yes.
Of joint E. तो कैसे दिखेगा एफबीडी बताओ. इट इज टुवर्ड्स लेफ्ट बट माइनस 2.667. इट इज वर्टिकल 3.467. हैव वी कैलकुलेटेड एंगल मेड बाय डीई विथ रेफरेंस टू हॉरिजॉन्टल? नो. आई एम गोइंग टू कॉल दिस एंगल एज अल्फा 4. आर यू विद मी? हाउ मच इज अल्फा 4? दिस इज ऑल्सो अल्फा 4. अल्फा 4 इज टेन इनवर्स ऑफ डीडी बाय 9. डू यू एग्री विद मी?
Yes, sir. So 11.7.
So this is going to be T tension in member ED. Happy? And this angle is alpha 4. How much is alpha 4?
52.43 degrees.
So I will write it. Alpha 4 is equal to tan inverse of DD. But what is DD? Tell me. DD by 9. What is the value of DD?
11.7.
So tan inverse of 11.7 by 9. So kitna aata hai?
52.43.
And now you apply summation fx equal to 0. So how do I apply summation fx equal to 0? Ye towards left hai, therefore negative. But iska khud ka value hi negative hai. So minus of minus 2.667. Do you agree?
Yes.
Minus TED cos of alpha 4 equal to 0. क्या हो रहा है रे? ये value हमारा negative कैसे आएगा? क्या गड़बड़ कर रहे हैं हम लोग?
Sir, TAB is 3.6.
TAB. TAB turns out to be 3.6, is it? Okay. So please others cross verify. I will correct it to 3.6. Please check. Now यहाँ पे क्या गड़बड़ हो रहा है? So this is minus of minus, तो ये हो गया plus. That's correct. Plus will go on other side, will become negative. So TED will remain positive. So TED is going to be equal to 2.667. Are you with me? Divided by cos of 52.43. Can you tell me, Shaunak, how much is this?
Yes.
Yes.
4.37.
4.37 KIPS. Are you with me?
Yes.
तो अब जरा देखो, TED was the steepest member. It was making the maximum angle. Alpha 4 is highest of all. Alpha 1, alpha 2, alpha 3, alpha 4. And corresponding tension is also highest of all. So I have proven my point through a procedure. Are you with me?
Yes, sir.
So now there is an open challenge to the class. You should tell me why the steepest cable has the maximum tension when the cable is subjected to only vertical loads. Are you with me? Are you with me, Shaunak?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so with this we are going to close today's class. You can use the same link for attendance. Let us stop here today. We will begin from problem number 2 in the next class. In next class we are going to complete cables and we are going to start with dynamics. So let us stop here today.